Hey, Sun Devil Nation, it's Isaac Manning, the owner's representative for Sun Devil Stadium. I can't believe it, but we are down to the last, finally. It's been a long time in coming. We're on the fifth year of construction on this project, and we're almost done. So here's a little preview of what you're gonna see when you walk into the stadium for the first game in August. So we're on the 300 level. We're outside the Santan Ford Club, but we're real excited about this. So we're gonna have air conditioning on this side in our club level for the first time. So the Santan Ford Club's over 12,000 square feet of air conditioning, and it will be one of the nicest venues that we have on campus. So y'all, step in. So one of the first things you'll notice is how big this place is. So one of the things that we wanted to do to support the over 1,000 seats on this level. So we have 135 loge seats, and we have over 800 seats in the balcony level. And we're served here by four bars on the game day setup. We'll have high top tables, lounge seating, and food service areas. On the center screen over here, there'll be widescreen televisions on either side. So this is gonna be a great space to have over 1,000 of your nearest and dearest friends in to enjoy Sun Devil football. We are sitting on the first row of the loge section. So it gives you a better idea about kind of how this lays out. So the balcony seating below, and then the loge pieces up here, and the club's right back behind us. And the best part is the view of the field from up here, completely unobstructed, great view of the scoreboard. One of the things we wanted to do on the east sideline was to create an air-conditioned space in the middle of the stadium on that level where we could have air conditioning and open bar. So let's go upstairs and take a look and see what that looks like. We've just come off the north elevators, and one of the things that we wanted to do is capture the view of the lake and the mountains behind, because this is what makes Sun Devil Stadium so incredibly awesome and unique. So this is a spot that's about 5,000 square feet. We can get over 600 people in here. So if you're on the upper deck or seated in one of the 1,200 seats on the balcony, this is your club and your refuge where you'll be able to come in, get a cold drink, get some AC, and be able to hang out. The best part is coming out on the sun deck during the middle of a game, spectacular views all the way around. So this is our latest addition to our inventory of fan experience here at Sun Devil Stadium, and we're super excited about it. Y'all, first, from the bottom of my heart, I wanna say thank you for having the opportunity to rebuild Sun Devil Stadium from the ground up. It's been a remarkable project, and I can't tell you how much I've appreciated the opportunity to spend so much time with the ASU community. And hopefully Sun Devil Stadium will be something for generations of Sun Devils to enjoy from now on out. So as a parting farewell, I have one last thing to say. Go Devils!